Good morning, guys. Happy Christmas Eve. And I swear my kids cannot catch a break. Like, they can't catch a break. So, yesterday Avery had fevers all day long. He also has a cough. So, I don't know. I gave him Motrin. Last night, after getting Motrin, his fever came back like after 4 hours. So, we had to go out and get some Tylenol so that I can give him some Tylenol. And then we gave him a bath, and like he was like shivering so much. So I was like, oh my God, I hope he doesn't have the flu, it would just be so weird. And then I was just laying here with Aaliyah nursing her, and I'm like, wow, you kind of feel a little warm to me. I check her temperature, she has a fever. And these kids just got over being sick. Well, Avery wasn't sick, but like these two just got over being sick, and now it's Christmas Eve. I mean, they're acting their normal self. I'm just hoping that they don't have the hand, foot, and mouth disease like again, because I thought I did a really good job of sanitizing everything. But now I'm like, because like what else could it be? Like, they can't both, you know, have the flu. Aaliyah's not even like coughing or sick or anything. Yeah, so I'm just like, and we were supposed to go to family's house tonight, which we're not going because, you know, Avery and now Aaliyah, and we're supposed to be going to my best friend's house tomorrow, Christmas Day. But I'm just like, are you kidding me? And Avery he didn't have a fever this morning. He just told me that his head hurt. So I did end up giving him some Motrin. Just to, like, you know, make sure that he was fine. Uh-oh, what happened? Come here, baby. Come here. She's pulling out my boob. Is my body even my body anymore? Like, I don't even think it's my body anymore. So now their doctor definitely don't have appointments. I looked online. So now I don't know if I just want to jump the gun and like bring them to urgent care, just to make sure, because obviously I don't want them around anyone else if they have the flu, you know, strep, the hands, foot, and mouth disease again. Like, I thought they were totally over that. Aaliyah's blisters and Alayna's blisters are all gone. Their appetites are back. Like, ugh, they just can't catch a freaking break. So I was here, like, cleaning up, too, because we have some last minute running around to do. And before all the stores closed today. So, yeah. And I have to go to the store. Like, there's no way around it. Yeah, just have to figure this out because I have limited time. It is only 8. We've been up since 6. Dropped babe off at work. Urgent care opened at 8, so, and they don't have any reservations. I can't make an appointment. Everything is just walk-in only today. So, yeah, I need to figure out if I'm going to take them in, see what's going on. Yeah, I guess I'll talk to you guys later. Now we're just on our way to Walmart. I'm dreading this trip because I know it's gonna be freaking packed like there's no tomorrow. But I need, what do I need? Oh my God, guys, Walmart is insane. It is insane. I don't know what I was thinking. Ugh. You know what I was thinking? This is what I was thinking. We just went shopping. And I have to go to the mall to get my friend a gift that I haven't done yet. I don't know how I'm gonna do that. Stores are gonna, I already know. I don't even know what to get her. I don't even know why I'm going this way.
Okay, mommy, I'm coming. Not yet.
Stop! So much stuff here. So I was looking for like something to put cheese on because I know she does a lot of cheese eating. But those boards are really expensive, and I'm not even sure if it's like for cheese specifically. Does it? I don't even know if it matters. I did find these wine glasses that say Mr. Naughty and Mrs. Nice, and I also found a 7-piece wine set. So I think I'm gonna get the two of these things together. Yeah. Okay. So we are currently in the urgent care office. Avery's right there. Leah's over here. I'm not having a good time at all. Hold on. Okay. Okay, so she wants to nurse, but the assistant just told me that her pulse was really high, so I don't know, we're just gonna wait for the doctor to come in and see what the doctor says. This is so crazy, all the day before Christmas. So crazy. Avery, you okay, my boy? How are you feeling?
Good.
He just has a lot of boogers.
I want to say hi.
And here's the one who hasn't gone down yet. Say hi.
Hi.
I'm just praying that she doesn't get sick too, because 3 sick kids for Christmas, like, that's so crazy. And I'm praying she's okay. Like with her pulse and everything. That's never happened before. But she does currently have a fever. I think she said it was 100.4 or 100.6, I think she said. But it was higher before. I guess we'll just wait until the doctor comes in. Hey guys, so we are finally done at urgent care. We're there for 2 hours, and Avery and Aaliyah both have the flu. Like, I don't even, my kids have never, like, none of my, I just can't. Ariyanna has never had the flu. Avery has never had the flu. I've never given any of my children the flu shot. It's just something that I don't, I honestly don't feel like it's beneficiary, it's not beneficial to them. I used to get the flu shot all the time, and year after year after year, I still got the flu. Like, I still got it. And I had to get the flu shot, well, I had to get the flu shot because I have asthma, so I was like at higher risk. So whenever flu season approached, I always got my flu shot before flu season like actually was in effect, and I still months later would still get the flu. And now I kind of feel guilty about it because they have the flu, but then it's just like I don't feel guilty. I don't know, I'm just like really upset that they have the flu, and I don't know. I'm actually at the pharmacy right now to see if their medication, I mean, good thing I caught it early. I'm just seeing if their medication is ready.
Yes, I'm not sure if it's ready yet, though. What's the name? Avery and Aaliyah. We just came from not too long ago.
Yeah, I just seen them in our room. Yeah, we just got them.
Okay. I know, you have no idea. I'm so bummed. You're not getting medicine. It's for Avery and Aaliyah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because they got sick.
What insurance do
they have? Yeah, I don't think either one of them has ever had medication. I'm not sure. Actually, no, Aaliyah has.
She's just like nursing, but not really nursing. So she's getting upset that I took her breasts away because that's who they belong to, not me, her.
There you go.
Right. So look what I got. I'm so excited for this box, although it's like really small. So I signed up for this Allure Beauty Box because it was only $10. And this, if you're new to them, I think, is what they had. And what they had in this box was, like, really good. It definitely outdid my BoxyCharm. So, let me show you guys. I just got it today. It took freaking forever to get here, even though it was in Florida for, like, 3 days. It took forever to get here. So this is the box. Exclusive promo codes inside. I don't know what this is. Oh, I guess this is telling you what's in the box, but it's cute. She is someone, right? She's a YouTuber, I think, right? I'm pretty sure she is. But here's the inside of the box. So we have some NYX. What is this? A lip gloss? NYX lip gloss. Then we have this Luna Retinol Sleeping Night Oil. Looks like that. It's tiny. It's probably expensive as hell, too. This is what it looks like. Okay. Oh, and then we have. We have a Neutrogena Makeup Remover Cleansing Towelette. It's a single. Look how little that is. It's tiny. I saw the commercials for this. It's interesting. Then we have here some holographic foil eye masks. So there's two of these in there. I don't really use stuff like this. Then we have this Ofra. Make sure they didn't break it. That's pretty good. And bubble wrap. Although bubble wrap sometimes doesn't help. It's a highlighter. It's in Everglow. Oh, and this is, yes, Nikki Tutorials. That's who this is. And this is so freaking pretty. And I love Ofra's, I love their products. I have a blush and an eyeshadow by them, but I use the eyeshadow as a highlighter, and it's bomb. This also looks bomb. Look at that. Look at that. What? Ooh, that'll be a nice eyeshadow too. Look, guys. Look at these. That's only one, I cannot. This is bomb. I'm so excited for this. We also have this Arkitek Waterproof Slim Eyeliner. Okay, I like felt tip, so this should be interesting. Is it in the color brown? Do not shake before use. I'm over here shaking it. Whoopsie. Last, but certainly not least, because I definitely wanted to purchase this. It is The Nubian by Juvia's Place. I don't own any of their products. I've been wanting to get the one of their palettes, but I just haven't. Ooh. Is that, I think this is like a mini size of this, but it's still right up my alley. Look at the colors. I mean, it looks like a lot of other eyeshadow palettes, but I don't know. I've been wanting to try them. Aaliyah, what did you do? What did you do? Are you gonna clean that up? Oh, you're just gonna sit there and eat them all? So you're not gonna clean them up, is what you're telling me. Hmm? Aaliyah. You not gonna clean those up? Oh, she's dirty? She's trying to wipe it clean up? What happened? Is she all dirty? Can you put it back in there? Put it in there. Put it back. Put it back. Definitely wasn't talking about Luna Girl. Put it in here. Thank you. Put it in here. Good job. Guess I should probably go and clean up this mess. The apartment is a mess again. But, yeah, there's my Allure Beauty Box. I'm really excited. I think these two things is what I got the box for. These two things. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Is that a dirty diaper? Oh no, that's just my white sneaker. I need to go clean up. Avery's still sleeping. 6:30, should probably wake him up. And Aaliyah's sleeping. Alayna's here. She's here. Yeah. I just got off the phone with Ariyanna. Well, on FaceTime. She was about to head to church. And then she's going to go open her gifts. I know our father celebrates. Who cares? Let's not talk about him. Yeah, on that note, we're going to go ahead and see you guys tomorrow. Maybe. Because I have a craft for the kids to do. It's just like a little painting craft if they're up for it tonight. And was that it? I usually take pictures of them in their little pajamas on Christmas Eve. Yeah, I normally do. Ariana's not here this year. She wasn't here last year either, so it doesn't really matter. But yeah, actually I need to go get Bib. That's what I need to be doing, getting ready to go get him. So I'm gonna do that. I may or may not see you guys later, okay?
Yeah. Oh, surprises! Merry Christmas! Yay! Wait, Mama, that's not yours.
It's not yours.
This is not yours, silly girl.
Go ahead, give me. Go ahead, do your thing, girl.
You gonna open some presents, honey?
Is that hers?
What are you doing, Mama? Yeah,
I have a popsicle. I have popsicle.
Oh yes, you do have Paw Patrol here.
Iron Man, go over there. What's that? What is that, Mama? What?
Who's that?
What is it? What's his name?
What do you got, my love?
Wow.
Oh, what is
that? Wow. Oh,
you got a baby?
Captain America?
Yeah, yeah, what you got, mommy?
What is
that?
What is that, Avery? Oh,
hey,
my goodness. Oh.
Aaliyah, here. Hey, baby. Aaliyah, let me see what you got, girl.
Getting every single piece of paper
Daddy,
off of it. Let me help. Got it?
All right, hold on.
Come here, come on this side so you can look at the picture. Look.
What is this?
That's Aaliyah. You want to open it?
Yeah, I think
I want. Oh, sorry, my boy. What is that, Mama?
A tea party.
Is that a tea party? You like it?
Yeah.
You don't look.
You guys having fun?
Yeah.
Alayna, you like your gifts? Wuba, you like your gifts?
Yeah.
Well, we got them, my boy.
Huh?
What do
Daddy,
you have?
The sea there. Patroller.
The sea patroller.
And then some beagles.
Wow. Come on, guys. Come on. There's one more thing. Come on. Come on, Alayna.
Is time to go to the room?
There's one more thing in the room for you guys.
Okay.
Come on, Alayna, come on. Alayna, stand up. Come on.
Where we come back?
Yeah, puppy.
And play with it?
Yeah, come. Hold on. Wait for mommy, okay?
Four.
Alayna.
Wow! I did a petal.
What is that? You got a bike? I gotta put the seat down.
Good morning, guys. Merry Christmas. I hope everyone had a Merry Christmas. The kids sure did. My poor babies. Just trying to console this cranky pants. Get it. It's on the floor. Get it. Go ahead, get it. And I think I'm going to have to take Alayna to urgent care because I feel like she's getting a fever and she might have the flu as well. Because my kids are always in each other's face. Always. And yesterday, she deliberately drank Avery's thermometer. She deliberately drank Avery's water when I told her not to. So if she does get sick, there you go. Okay, mama. Relax, my love, relax. Don't put that in your mouth. Here. Okay, I know. Hold on. Give me 2 seconds. Oh, crap.
Mommy, have you wiped it? Have you wiped it? Okay.
Why are you putting your cash register on your table? It's for tea party.
Are you with it up? Are you with it up?
Okay, come here. Let me check your temperature. Aaliyah, what are you doing? Come here, mama. No, don't. Don't know, but there goes that. I'm trying to just clean up a little bit so we can make room for these new toys because there's toys everywhere. So.
Mama, are you opening?
Yeah. Mama, so we'll talk to you guys later. On your mark, get set, go! Go, Alayna, go! Go! Go, Alayna, go! Alayna wins! Yay! And Avery wins! Yay!
I win!
What is that, baby?
Oh, lovely.
That's not your crybaby. What is that, Mama? No, that's not the crybaby. What is it?
A swimming baby. Can you open it?
You want to open it? She can't swim out here, though. Okay, come.
Hey, guys. So, I hope everyone enjoyed Christmas. This year, we got the flu for Christmas. I've been feeling like crap all day. Had a fever. Avery and Alayna, as you know, got the flu. No, Avery and Aaliyah got the flu. Then Alayna started getting a fever. But tomorrow, I think I'm going to go to urgent care just to get tested because Babe goes back to work on Friday and it was really tough today. Even with him here. But yeah. Gonna go ahead and end the vlog. Hopefully this will be up before the new year. Who knows the way things are going, but hope you guys enjoyed. Hope everyone had a safe and blessed holiday, and we will see you guys in our next vlog. Bye.